How to set up CRM module. First of all, you need to access CRM module on the icon CRM from the list of module above. And then before we start using CRM module, we need to set up CRM module first. You need to go for configurations menu and then select setting. In setting, we have company settings. In company setting, you need to set up your reference number formatting like quotation, order acceptance, the delivery order, invoice, receipt, and lastly sale returns. To set up the number formatting for reference, we have prepared to you code as your reference. So you just follow the code that we have prepared to set up your reference number formatting. For example, I want to put my company's name and then location of my company. So at the invoice, I just put up my company name. AB stands for authentic business, and then location LOC. So you can see here the example result. By right at your invoice, it will be appear this kind of invoice reference number. So after you set up all your reference number formatting, we move to country rule. In country rule, you need to select either from Malaysia, Indonesia or India. Just select your own country. So now I select for Malaysia. After that, we will move to CRM setting. In CRM setting, you just need to set up for invoicing report address only. So just select either follow company address or follow location address. After that, just leave it other from that zero or blank. And then we will move to terms and remarks. For terms and remarks, you have in quotation, order acceptance, delivery order, invoice, and receipt. Just fill up here, or you don't have any term and remarks, just leave it blank. After that, your company setting settled. Just click save changes. Next, from configuration, we will go for selection and view list. This selection we will use in CRM module. For example, lead source that we use in leads, that we will know where the leads come from. So we have prepared to you our default by system, as you can see here. But if the default list don't have any that you want, you just click add. So now you can create new selection. So now I will try to create new selection for lead source. For example, relative. So type select lead source and then save. So now you can see here your new lead source for you can use in contact books after this. In action, you have edit or delete button. So if you want to edit, just click this button, or you want to delete it, just delete. Here also we have a filter by account type or lead source and others. So if you click here, system can filter your selection based on type of account type. Okay, settle for selection. So now we will go for move phone call categories. Just view list. If you don't have any phone call categories yet, this will be blank. So now we will add new phone call categories. Just click button add, and then fill up here. So now category, for example, user renewal. If it don't have any parent category, just click save. And then back to list, you can see here your new phone call category, user renewal. And also we have action. If you want to edit, just click edit, or you want to delete it, just click delete. So now we will move to KPI. Here I just have my own name, but if you have your staff name, it will show here. And then you want to set up your KPI for your staff, just update KPI. Here you can set up your staff monthly target or annually target. Just fill in month for target leads, target account, target meetings, target potential, target quotation, and lastly target sales. After you finish all, just click save. And then back to list. After you back to list, you can see the updated KPI for your staff here. If you want to see the detail, just click the detail, and you can see the KPI of your staff, and then all the details here. Back to list. If you want to download your staff KPI report, just click KPI report and then select your staff, filter by date from and date to, and then generate. After generate, you can see in PDF form your KPI records. So now we will move to industries. Industries mean your contact book, your either your suppliers, customers, partners, they come from which industries. So now if you can see here, I have add to industry, but if you don't have anything, you just click button add and then add new industries. So now I want to key in productions industry P001 and then industry production. So just click submit here or here. And then back to list, you can see here production, and then we also have action edit or delete. So now in configuration menu that we have done all the setting, I think that's all from me. Thank you.